And that's into center field, past the glove. Heading toward third, and ball cut off by Hayes, and now they've got Torkelson caught between second and third, and Hayes, nice move there, gets a throw off and doubles him up.